Santa Monica Public Library. We have a special, very special thing that we're doing today.
Today we'll be unboxing the Oculus Rift.
And this is all thanks to the Santa Monica State. Nope, the California State. California State Virtual Reality Grant. And let's get started.
Okay, so we can start off with the touch controllers of the Oculus Rift.
Yeah. Wait, how do I So inside here are these
controllers
and this cable. Oh wait, this is a
charger.
Yeah. Thank you. With the power cord,
it's very important.
Okay. I'm next. This is a monitor, as I believe they call it. You see here, we have the screen. A monitor. Thank you. Now, to the part you've all been waiting for, give a very big round of applause to Emnet for opening our Oculus Rift.
Ooh. Here's a headset.
You want to demonstrate how it looks on a face?
Sure.
Okay. So, I'm going to demonstrate how this will be.
Wait, put that right on the head. And then there we go.
We have a little
headset
right here so I can hear. And yeah.
Whoa.
Oh. We have a console. I guess another controller.
Hi, I'm Rachel.
I'm Emmett.
I'm Savannah.
And I'm Isabella.
And we are all part of the
Santa Monica Youth Tech Program.
We'd just like to thank you for watching, and
it is going to come to a library near you.
So come on and come read and experience VR
together.